put them on HIV, say man.
Thank you.